What's up? So today's day two of the cut. I've already had my protein shake, my fucking first meal, and my second meal, which was the first meal. I switched it up from what I considered originally to be my pre-workout meal, only because I forgot to add rice to my, like when I was counting my macros, forgot to add rice to it. And then the carb intake went up obviously heavily compared to it being without rice, which was the pork chop, I lied, which was the chicken, spinach, broccoli, and not the rice. So that was my pre-workout meal. I had that, like, cause my kind of been supposed to work out like a couple hours ago, but I've been slacking. So I kind of had to push everything up or close and everything together, eating wise, so I can have my fucking calorie intake. So like I had my protein shake already, had my fucking eggs. I had my first snack of tuna. Then we got fucking 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. Like 2 hours ago, I had my first meal, the pork chops and sweet potatoes, corn, broccoli. I think it was broccoli. And then like 40 minutes later, I had my second meal. About to start working out. I'm about to warm up. I'm gonna go through my supplements I take. I recently bought two new ones. I have three new ones. We'll go with what I had before. So, I started shopping at this place called Nutramax, at least in North Carolina, in Jacksonville. It's like 20 minutes from the gate. So they have like a lot of, so GNC got like all the brand shit. Like they got like Dymatize. They got like a fucking, Mr. Hyde and shit. They got fucking C4, all that normal shit. Nutramax, they got all that shit, like, that gets shipped over and shit. That's, like, a little above what recommended and shit. So, before, I used to just take this, Universal Creatine. This is the brand that I took since I started working out. But I was running low on that, so I bought a new creatine. Fucking, I just recently started using it when I recently bought it. Fucking, goddamn, what brand is this? NutriKey. I also have a L-arginine with this brand. I got a monohydrate creatine. I'm supposed to take a scoop, I think, before and after workout. Yeah, before and after. I got my pre-workout. I went through most of the like basic pre-workouts, and I recently been, since I started going to Nutramax, I got different ones that aren't like you won't find at the normal store. You got to go somewhere specific. This is the second brand I got from them. It's called El Jefe. The first brand, I don't remember what it was called. I remember the flavor was sour gummy though. Oh, this is sour gummy too. And it was a fucking, goddamn, forgot the word, thermogenic, made me sweat a lot, but it was a good one. I liked it. I fucked with it heavy. I fucking kept that little, made me feel like a crackhead, but now I got El Jefe. This joint is better for me. It makes me, I really get that fucking tingly. El Jefe, pre-workout. My BCAAs is the second batch I got of this brand. Fucking Accent Sledge. The grind. The unicorn blood flavor. Pretty good, actually. It's like a strawberry weird shit. Got my glutamine. Take this in the morning. And then I usually take it right before I work out. No flavor, obviously. Then I got my L-arginine, obviously, same brand as fucking the creatine, NutriKey. I take this one in the morning and then one before I work out. Yep. And then this is a fat burner. It was, I don't really, this when I went to go recently buy supplements or restock, I told them about how I'm trying to cut. They told me about this fat burner. They told me like it fucking keeps you fucking, like, it keeps you that fucking a tingly sensation, keeps that shit in you. Take it twice a day, 1 in the morning, and then 1 usually 6 hours later. Says recommended freaking. The fever should be used more, not be used more than 4 weeks at a time. Never, all caps. All caps, the bottom part. I don't know if it was gonna show up backwards or not. Says never exceed more than 4 capsules in a 24-hour period. So I'm about to go through. I think all of these already. Cut. Yeah. So I'm gonna take them. Then I'm gonna get my massage gun, massage me up a little bit. I'm gonna stretch with my little barbell, and then I'm gonna get into shoulders. Yeah. About to go through got my fat burner. About to start with my goddamn military press. About to start that shit.
Falling your ass and you can end up as another memory in the past. So take a deep breath, because it might be your last. But take it slow, because life's too fast, and that's facts, yeah. And I've been dying inside, can't you see? But I've been climbing, just trying.
Said I was only 13,
but I've seen it go round and round. Revolving door, I get clean, relapse, gotta wash it down. Then I'm on the ground, and I'm all alone. Yeah, I seen it go round and round. Round and around it go, like a revolving door. I get clean, relapse, gotta wash it down. Then I'm on the ground, and I'm all alone. And I've been dying inside, can't you see?
Yeah.
But I've been climbing, just trying to get free.
What are you doing? Why are you trying to eat that? Don't tell me. There you go.
I'm about to see a funny looking ass to the circus. Surface. Claiming you a rider, pop that life, I'm moving, working. You let that flame go, but your life is really worthless. I don't give a damn where you came from. You're sweeter than a honey bun. That's why every single person done deserves you. Oh, you need a hug. Sorry, I gotta hurt you. Get out of line and butter, boy, I really had to murk you. Think it's sweet, I ain't no dessert fool. On the same stage, you should be grateful. You about to get peeled like a grapefruit. Can't touch me, little boy blue. Woo!
You, boy, you so precious. I think it's time we let them know just who the best is. If we talking money, gonna check it off your checklist. Freed about that action, watch me shoot right where your chest is. I promise I ain't lying when I spit it. And whoever writing this here just for you, I'm really witty. Tell your homie, come and get it. It's whatever, I'm that Brownsville bully. It's nothing better, this rapping just ain't for you. I ain't lying, I keep it true. I know a place in France where we send the boys like you who love to dance and love to show up they ass and hammer pants. It's real here. You better check your time before you cross the line. Cause when them hitters line you up, boy, you can't call your mom.
Freedom, just catch a body? Yeah. All right, now I'm gonna drop an old school gem. But just remember, one of the greatest of all time has rocked on this beat. So y'all gotta make it happen.
Know your mommy was a hustler, but you not. You crazy if you think you really touching her. But this the type of field that I play on. I put that ass to fuck with no break on. I blow like I'm neck palm, so you should hit the blunt and keep on smoking till your eyes low. Free to spit that ether, boy, them balls will make them die slow. I know you mad cause it's not you, boy, your brother the man. And he put on a nightgown, boy, you look like a fan. I'm sorry, boy, you gotta cut the check first or make your neck work. Your lady know my best work. This empire all mine, and I ain't got no more time to stand here with all these lies. Which one is it? You want to be the queen or a lion? Tell Cookie get the milk cause the baby keep on crying. This head not my swag. Hey Lucius, please give him a towel. He's sweating about to make me mad.
Alright, we back. I had to do something.
But see you poured out your heart. I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love getting me high. You're as smooth.
So I'm about to. I got where the fuck is. I'm gonna bitch it right here. Alright. I got 225s on each side, or 245s. No. 25 on each side, that's a total 275. I'm gonna do 5 sets of 10. I'm gonna do shrugs, at 275. And then I'm going to take off the 45s, which will leave it at 95 pounds. Because I couldn't go high enough with the 135 without the fucking clean shit or whatever. The fucking bring that bitch out. I want to keep my elbows in that neck. Yeah, one like that. Whatever the fuck the shit I was trying to do just now. Couldn't do 135. Alright, I wasn't going high enough. I was going like right there. That's not high enough. I want to go like almost up to like my neck. So I'm going to hit the 45s off. When I do that, it's going to be like a superset. I'm going to do 5 sets of 10 with both of them. So I'm going to do 275 shrugs, set of 10. Take the 45s off, do the hand cleans or whatever the fuck they're called. And then 5 sets. All right, let's throw that Kendrick Lamar back on.
Train. Sit down.
Train.
Stand up.
Train.
Pass out.
Train.
Wake up.
Train.
Fade it.
Train.
Fade it.
Train.
So a lot of people said that my last record ain't no diss. Well, mama ain't raised no bitch. I'ma come back on you like I'm Thanos with the gauntlet. You the god, but I'm the one with the halo rings. And you the new blue face, rapping off beat light. He was Bobby Boucher. But mama said Waterboy got his whole fan base in his hand, drinking that Kool-Aid. Now I'm about to go flippity-hibbity. LOL JK, just because I rap like an AK doesn't mean I can't slow it down and murder you at your own game, old man. You're almost 28, I'm 23. By the time I'm your age, I'ma be bigger than the YouTube scene. While you gon' be a no-name backpack rapping for the love of the damn game. Wanna smoke under propane, hit him with that profane. Kill him quick, send his ass to probate. You about as potent as cocaine. If the shit was low grade, yeah, I've been a dick like the Pope's name. You never wanna Luke gone rap. I don't gotta brag just to prove that fact. Someone give seconds his jewel pod deck. Cause if he tries to smoke me, I'll make his lungs turn black. Facts, you know I go ham. They need to let him know it's V.I. getting his ass kicked when I put my foot through his Levi's. V.I. I'm a rap giant, you're just knee high. Someone tell God if we box that I'll leave him bleeding so bad he's gonna need a fucking tampon. Damn, the ice pack is in the fridge next to the ranch and the cipher you did. You in the fridge, you got something in common. You're both going cold when the fourth quarter hits. On, bitch, I am the shit. Wiping my ass with the raps that you did. I murdered you when we was both on the cipher. Now murdered again in the form of a diss. OJ's wife, I'ma hit you with the sludge. Tell the motherfucking judge that the glove don't fit.
Man, goddamn. Cat got out. Running the rain, said I went to go get him. And I fucking... He scratched at me, and I threw my hand back, and I banged my funny bone in my fucking knee. Shit fucking hurts. That's why I'm sweating, because it's fucking... Jesus. All right. Round set two.
I'ma stay in my lane, so do the same, bitch. Whether it's raining or shining, I keep on grinding alone. Even if I die trying, I keep on climbing this rope. Seems like it's getting hard to breathe for me the higher I go. Like, am I destined for greatness? Sometimes I don't even know. But I know that I gotta go. Climbing over every single impossible obstacle. Staying so cold like I just finished a popsicle. I got the fuse lit, so I'm about to let a rocket go. Said I couldn't do it, but I'm proof that it's possible. If you try to stop me, well, you better bring an army through it. Bulletproof vest and a fully loaded arsenal. Music is my life and you were trapped in a crime. I'll body you and any motherfucker who thinking it really something, but really ain't even nothing. They always pushing my buttons, so I'm about to push back on your bubblegum rappers. Got the music industry looking like a disaster. All you ever talk about is money in the fashion. It got me asking the rap game how'd it happen. I'm so confused, like what do I gotta do? I just tighten up my shoes, cause what do I gotta lose, yeah. Whether it's raining or shining, I keep on grinding alone.
Till the day I die.
Rundown, look. I
went from playing the handlebars of the BMX to smack battles and sharing stages with DMX.
Let's go.
I'm shaking hands and don't take for granted I'm being blessed. From the outside of the circle, you wouldn't see the stress. Become a regular face in places you rarely go.
What else?
Engage and gaze in conversation with faces you barely know.
What else?
But plus you still in the street, quite a scenario. Brody always told me to take a chance, well here it go. A couple big name cats told me I'm all of that. Gave me they math, I blew it up, they never called me back. Fuck shit, and I refuse to play a part of that. Maybe that's the reason I'm still stuck where I started at. Cause I don't dick ride, and I don't ass kiss.
What else?
We overnight the work bubble in the package. Kidnap your motherfucker with a cactus. Should she get the yayo and the money out the mattress? I got this city in a dope fiend. Finger on a semi, mixing Henny in my codeine. Powder blue steam.
What else?
Two freaks, four beans. Headed on my way back to Poppy to get a whole thing. I said I'll make it if they give me some time. They told me it's all gravy, baby, get on your grind. Now I'm only an inch off from the finishing line. It's all from the slick talk of this criminal mind. Tone. Then took my brother Juan, then took my brother Twan. I had to hug his mom, wipe the tears out her eyes, tell her to carry on. Then try my troubles chasing doubles with the parry on. Hard to keep hold of sanity, losing family. You reminiscing, pulling them pictures about the vanity. You want too many G's in my circle, I had that ran with me. If you really bout that life, you understanding me. That motivation when I go on a limb, it's like I gotta make it cause I owe it to them. I knew them since we was kids to the grownest of men. Couple angels on the shoulder, how I know I'm a win. I'm from that strip in the project where it's a brick in the closet that you can flip for a profit to put some chips in your wallet. Soon as you get out of pocket, front like you big and you proud it. They grab that pistol and pop it, shoot your shit out of socket. Cold blooded, but I dug it, it's all I ever know. Where they loaded, unloaded, reloaded, and let it go. I done went broke, sold soap and oregano. All I got from the life was stripes and a better flow. I said I'd make it if they give me some time, and they told me it's all gravy, baby, get on your grind. Now I'm only an inch off on the finishing line. It's all from the slick talk of this criminal mind.
For the homies in the child hall. Three times for them hoes on the internet shitting on niggas when they really should get out more. Four times for the days I was all bad. Five times for the bitches who ain't call back. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD. Just kidnap a nigga like ISIS.
Whoa.
Turn the whole world to a crisis.
Whoa.
Only did three sets. One because my funny bone is killing me on my left arm. And kind of lost track of time. I gotta wake my wife up soon. So I gotta kind of. I got about an hour, so I gotta kind of not rush through, but I gotta make sure I hit everything, because I'm doing shoulders and I do biceps, so right now I'm about to do 4 sets of 10 for flies, front flies and side flies, and then I'm gonna superset that with curls, with dumbbell curls. The flies are gonna be I think 15. I think I'm gonna do 15. If I don't think I'm gonna get through 4 sets of 10 of it, I'm gonna do with tens, and then I'm gonna do the curls. Oh yeah, you talking to me? You agree? We're gonna do 15s. You think that's funny? You think that's funny? Okay, I guess we're doing 15s. And then for curls, what are we gonna do? 30s or 35? I don't like 35. I'm not good with 35. I can't do 4 sets of 10 of it. 30s? Yeah? Yeah? We're gonna do 30s, right? I mean, he kinda, he don't care. So we're gonna do 4 sets of 30s. 4 sets of 30s, Jesus Christ, you know what I mean? We're gonna do 4 sets of 10 with side flies or front flies with probably 15 pounds. And then we're gonna superset that with 4 sets of 10 with bicep curls. And then we're gonna do a reverse curl. And a reverse curl, I usually do a couple reps less than I do with regular curls. So like if I do 10 regular bicep curl, reverse curl, I'll do 7. So that's probably what's gonna happen. We'll see how it feels. But let's get started, because time is of the essence. And I only got 4% battery, so I'm going to charge soon. Implying that my video doesn't die. It doesn't turn off mid-workout. So here we begin.
8% of children and 2% of adults.
Big fuck around and you don't want to start shit. Woo! Coming with the hot shit, all they do is talk shit. You can never cop it, boy, just stop. High-end drunk, call that HD vision. All these other motherfuckers full of indecision. And I murder with precision all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one and you is just a subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave them missing. That's the mission like ISIS. Ain't no time to bicker over who the nicest. It's logic, it's obvious. Just ask the audience, I've come to body this shit. Yes, it's egregious, I'm Regis. You Kelly, you pussy, you pussy. Don't push me, I'm Louis Vuitton. You at Target with your mom. On the internet, still hating on my last post. I just sent a steak back in Mastro's. My God! Me and Jordan need a couple hearses. Woo! Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface. But we came from the underground, yeah, we deserve it. Far from the minimum, killing them with no riddling. And 5'9 was the middleman to get them in the same room. Now we on the same tune, and we still the game doom. The illest lyricists on the same shit. Rap back, clap back on the gang shit. Do it for the love of rap, not for the fame shit. Woo! One time for the Grammy that I never got. 2 times for the garden that I sold out. 3 times for the street crimes that I committed. Yeah, I did it, but thank God that I made it out. 4 times, cause I'm a fucking bastard. 5 times, platinum with my last shit. 6 times for the beats and the rhymes. Fuck the heat and the crime, keep the peace like a waistline. Woo!
Disorder, or better known as ADHD, is a mental disorder that affects an individual's ability to focus, causing them to move around more frequently. They may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. 2 times for the homies in the child hall.
For my motherfucking new. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side all day with my niggas. And I ain't going in unless I'm with my nigga. My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
My motherfucking niggas.
My nigga, my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga. Yeah.
First thing first, I love all my niggas. This rap shit cracked and I involve my niggas. You looking for some money, let me call my nigga. He selling for the high, I need all my niggas. Some niggas smoke, smoke, some nigga drink, drink. Got niggas on the block with the Glock, they don't think. That's a nigga back up, they in a bucket laptop. I got that act right if you niggas wanna act up. He talking like a snitch, no, that ain't my nigga. He's ripping off a bitch, no, that ain't my nigga. Take a nigga, can't
gang shit, that's my nigga. Know he since I was 8, yeah, that's my nigga. Fuck my first bitch, passed out of my nigga. Hit my first lick, pass with my nigga. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. I ride for my niggas. Fuck them other niggas.
I'ma ride for my motherfucking new. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with my niggas. And I ain't going in, it's on with my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
Dope boys, my niggas.
My nigga, my nigga.
YT, my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga.
It's only my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga.
It's the motherfucking world. You know I'm down with the niggas down for me. I got two words for your love and loyalty. My nigga, my nigga.
My nigga,
my nigga.
My nigga got kicked. My nigga got weight. My nigga front of me. He the reason I'm straight. My nigga got a hoe. My nigga got late. My nigga, we eat. My nigga get a plate. I'm still here and listen. My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, nigga shit. My nigga, my nigga. I fuck a nigga, bitch. My nigga, my nigga. If a nigga talk shit, then he ain't my nigga. My nigga, my nigga.
My nigga, my nigga.
YG, my nigga. He ain't going in there trying to leave my nigga. Stop seeing me and won't believe what a nigga. But I want enough room because I came with my nigga.
Sit right to
my niggas, my niggas. My niggas.
Yeah, let me tell you what the deal is. I just really need somebody I can keep it real with. I ain't playing games, I've been keeping it a million. When we first met, I wasn't into catching feelings. Then we started chilling. Everything is brand new, made me wanna change. Let me show you what I can do. I know I'm a friend, but I wanna be a man too. Told me slow down and you grab me by the hand, ooh. And that's enough for the kid, just a brush of your skin. And I'm rushing within, cause I lust for your touch. Yeah, it must be a sin, please God forgive me. I think I'm crushing again. But you got me feeling like it's way more. Lately I've been thinking you the one, but I ain't sure. I'm just trying to figure out if you the one I'm made for. You give me a heart and I ain't never had to pay for it. So tough, but you stuck through them hard times. That was nothing but emoji with them hard eyes. All I really gotta know is if you are mine. And if so, we can roll for the long ride. Who the thought is you that brought improvements to my foolish heart? Truly you are clueless, cause your beauty is a proof of God. And I ain't gonna lie, baby, I ain't gonna stop until you my lady. Nah. Everybody must be thinking I'm crazy, cause you the only thing that's on my mind lately. Yeah. You the only one who gave me nothing on the first day. Wait a couple months and then I hit it on your birthday. Like an alcoholic, you the Henny and I'm thirsty. Baby, you the drug and I'm feeling in the worst way. When I hurt, I can see it that you bleed too. And when I'm sick, you the medicine, girl, I need you. Told me that you love me, yeah, baby, I believe. Yeah. Look into the future and the only thing I see is you. And I ain't lying when I tell you I'ma be there. Right by your side, baby, you ain't gotta be scared. No fear, I'll be with you on your worst day. Shed a few tears, wipe them off on my shirt. Ayy, pick me up. Every time I feel low, I'ma be the rock. You can be the pillow. Touch so soft, every time it get real close. I'm so high, but I like the way it feels. Who the thought is you that brought improvements to my foolish heart? Truly, you are clueless, cause your beauty is a proof of God. And I ain't gonna lie, baby, I ain't gonna stop until you mine. Lady, nah. Everybody must be thinking I'm crazy, cause you the only thing that's on my mind lately.
Yeah.
Said I ain't gonna lie, baby, I ain't gonna stop until you mine. Lady, everybody must be thinking I'm crazy, cause you the only thing that's on my mind lately.
On my mind.
Thank you.
what the haters say. We gon' eat on them bitches, no paper plates. No days off, we put work in on Labor Day. Made them pay every time like it's layaway. Every season they hate this winter. But God, I'm so cold, I make Satan shiver. They gon' get served like I made them dinner. If they play, then I'm shooting them Staples Center. I do love the game, this is marriage, nigga. Every moment with it, I done cherish, nigga. Keep a burner on me, I'll embarrass, nigga. So-